With no Albertsons locations in Western PA, but plenty of Rite Aid stores, we could see some changes coming to local stores. The two together will have about 4,900 locations and could generate about $83 billion in annual sales. Albertsons pharmacies will be rebranded as Rite Aid, and some Rite Aids will continue to operate as standalone stores. Rite Aid stock initially jumped 24% on this news.